took Loras College campus by storm on Saturday, raising over $229,000, a record for Loras DM. LCTV's Caroline Fogelton caught up with a Miracle family to learn just how big of an impact Dance Marathon makes.
Camden Reisner loves to dance and play, just like any other 9-year-old. But Camden needs to put in a little extra work.
When she was 21 days old, she stopped breathing. I was holding her when it happened, so I know the exact second when she stopped breathing, she went limp in my arms.
Camden went 57 minutes without oxygen.
They did a CAT scan one day, and they told us that we need to be prepared for the worst because there was absolutely no brain activity going on.
She came out of an induced coma and is now struggling with developmental delays.
She does a lot of therapy, a lot of physical therapy, a lot of speech therapy, and a lot of occupational therapy to catch up.
But Duhawk DM makes all of her hard work worth it.
What they do in those 12 hours means more to these families and these kids than an 18, 19, 20-year-old can even imagine.
Getting to know the families, getting to know their stories and what they've been through and why they're such heroes today and why we're celebrating them today.
It really just gives our kids a reason to smile and our kids to realize that they aren't sick, they don't have a disability, and that they're just kids that want to have fun.
In Dubuque, Caroline Fogelton, LCTV News.